After having a successful run in 2019 with films like Saand Ki Aankh, Bala and Pati Patni Aur Woh, actress Bhumi Pednekar, who is looking forward to 2020 and says she will showcase different shades of her being a woman this year. For me, how I portray women in cinema matters a lot, and next year will see me portray some really distinctive, independent, confident and individualistic women. I think I will showcase the different shades of being a woman next year, Bhumi said. The 30-year-old actress will be seen as a leading lady in Akshay Kumar presentation, Durgavati and Dolly Kitty aur Woh Chamakte Sitare. She will also have cameos in Ayushman Khurana starrer Shubh Mangal's Zyada Savadhan and Vicky Kaushal's Both the Haunted Ship. I am really excited that I am getting to play such varied mix of a woman who I hope will stand out and make a statement for who they are, what they believe in and what they stand for. It is great that women are being championed and being celebrated in so many films, and I feel nice that I have been part of such cinema. Bhumi says she will continue looking for and choosing such cinema because it appeals to her strongly. The Toilet Ek Prem Katha actress says she has never ever chosen a film in which her part had nothing important to say.